What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel, Chalk and Music. We are back with another reaction video. This is going to be my third one on the channel. We're going to react to Eminem, song called I Will, off the Music to Be Murdered By. I think that's his latest album. I never heard this song. Actually, the only song I heard of this album is the Godzilla one. My buddy told me to listen to the song, and before listening to this song, he told me to check out an interview by this guy called, let's see, Lord Jamar. I just read that back because I couldn't remember his name. Lord Jamar. The guy basically was saying that, in his opinion, Eminem is a guest in the house of hip-hop and all that. So I'm guessing Eminem responds to him. That's what my buddy was saying on this track. So we're gonna see what it's all about. What Eminem has to say. I don't agree with the guy, by the way. Lord Jamar. Now only God can stop it. Here it comes. Let's go. I've been sipping on my vodka. Here's no black and watch it. It's weird. I heard a voice in my head that said, the choice that was left except him. My pants are full of poisonous lead that's heaven. He wants me to murder these beats, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test, am I still the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will. Wait from where you are in school, foreign wheels. My bitch went far and sounds like Royce. Orange pill, and she about to start taking off layers like orange pills. Sasha, Barry, you call it Phil. Where am I going? This will get a bar at will. And when you throw the iron in it, I'm all at still. Truth for real, I'm real true. Call it true. This is my house, this place is mine. Posted on any corner, on any coast I'm on. You niggas need to leave that lean Henny and Coke alone. Tear to the business, married to the strippers, T-Pain. Student at the game, pre-cane. You niggas post Malone. Elite beatboxer, minus the raps. Rolling with at least three choppers. Ryan is that. I literally keep three shatters. I'm lyrically James Todd, Tariq Trotter, minus the cat. In my head that said you, I had no other choice, it was nothing nice. Except you. My pants are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder his people, so I will. He told me there were doubts who questioned my skill. They would have put my style to the test, and there's my another skill. The best artist. The crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder his people, then I will. Yeah, slaughter goons under the moonlight. John Wilkes, that's who I'm in the booth like. Hey, bro, I go ham for the president, and everything I record is over your head like a boom mic. Why would you irrelevant fucks wanna rebel against us? Knowing your Smith and Wesson has never been clutched, knowing you've never been rushed by the most ignorant niggas in fear. Cleaning out a sanitarium to get a whole row of elephant tusks. Your teeth gone like you've been on some methods and dust forever. I see you, my niggas call me the enemy watcher. The minute we spot you, the sin of your pop, nigga, we got you. I'm living the conquer, remember the mantra. I'm ripping the launcher like him and a doctor with no guilty conscience. I'm still shocking like dropping a boombox in bathwater. More shocking than a pissed off blocker. Finished fucking a fish called Wanda. I'm finna wander off in a yonder. Beyond just mentally strong, a memory monster. I remember the sponsoring thought that conquered his triple entendre. You the cross of a unicorn and a unibomb. Quit horsing around in this building or you're gone. Your Willy Wonka persona won't help you any longer. I'm optimist, I make prime examples of many talkers. Hog tie your squad and go bonkers. Spin rap and knock guitar and honky tonk you. All your boss up ball like good golfers. I put a hole in one of you birdies with this eagle and launch it. In my head that said you, I had no other choice that was left except you. My pants are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test, and I still the best. They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will. This will probably be the most silly shit that I've ever said. God bless the dead and let Biggie possess the mental lead. They call me this bad. What's that song?
Mm-hmm. Wait. I heard. I was too focused about what he said before that. Shit was crazy. I'm more than you bargain for. Like a dollar store. Like, what? And he says something else. Like, got a crown of. No, got a crown of thorns, but it won't fit around the horns. So what, he's calling himself God and the devil at the same time? But then I heard him mention Lord Jamar. I heard his name, but I missed the bar. Let's play it back. What? He say like I never claimed that rap was mine. Or I was part of the whatever, but if rap was what the fuck did he say? That shit was sick though. Like I got what he said, but I just can't say it again. That shit was so nice. Your group was off the chain. I guess it wasn't a good group. Like a rap group. This Lord Jamar, I don't know nothing about him. Never even heard of him. Yo, come on. I guess he was in a group. He's like, yeah, your group was off the chain, but you were the weakest link. That's sick. It's a nice way to put. Oh, wow. From DNC, be having you mopping floors and cleaning sinks. Wow. Yeah. That was nice, but what the fuck did he say? The flow. I'm shutting the blinds because your sun's to my eyes. I guess it's a double, like suns and like it's sun in your. I've been sleeping on Eminem, man. I don't remember him rapping like this back in the day. Like going back like 12 years ago. 20 years ago. Yeah. This time I'm shutting the blinds. When I'm looking at your house, it is the wondrous why I need a visor. Because you know that your sun's in my eyes. Shutting the blinds. No way I'm catching it. Wow. Wow, I just can't get over the Lord Jamar, like the whole little diss he had over there. This shit was nice.
Get the phones everyone wants on the 5G America's been waiting for.
Verizon 5G is next level.
Now.
That was nice. Wow. Oh, that's somebody did last time. All right, guys, that's it for today. I hope you guys like it. Let me know what you think. If there's any major bar that I missed in the track, just let me know in the comments. I just got to get used to this old Eminem or anybody, you know, just trying to catch on bars. So a lot of times I just listen to music and I don't even pay attention to the lyrics, you know. It's got too much shit in my head. But I gotta get better at it. But this was definitely a nice song to listen to and to catch to a bunch of these bars by Eminem, man. That was nice. All right, guys. Stay tuned for another update tomorrow. Probably gonna react to another Eminem song. My buddy told me there's another song on this album where he disses someone. So I'm gonna react to that one. All right. Subscribe, like, do all that. Peace.